Hi guys, welcome to CMAT last 7 days video. What to do, what not to do, we'll be talking this video. Very importantly, which we have to start with, that is nothing but the mock test based on the new pattern. Okay, so जिसके अंदर innovation and entrepreneurship के भी questions होने चाहिए and GK boosters we have to finish. So static GK, current affairs and your business GK. With regards to all these area, we have launched boosters program. 1000 plus question will be getting of the static, current affairs 2000 plus question and business GK 500 plus question. So approximately 3500 plus question you will be getting in the GK booster program. Also along with this, whatever topic you have prepared, you should do the revision of the same, revise the formula, all the rules, grammar related information and very very important GK notes if you have made any. Also don't change your last minute mock taking strategy. Okay, so whatever strategy you have developed, apply the same in the actual CMAT examination and do evaluate yourself, do the analysis of the mock, what section you are starting with and what section you are ending with. That is very very important. Follow the same strategy and how's your score coming up. So all these things you have to channelize in next 7 days guys. And very important, don't get demotivated. Okay, जो भी score आ रहा है, score देख के judge मत करो कि मेरा ये final exam में भी score आएगा. Be confident, be motivated and prepare well. Don't worry about the result. Okay. If you will start panicking, pressure लेना चालू कर दोगे तो by default अपना score down हो जाएगा. तो वो अभी करने का time बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. So last few days, revision, mock test, workout, GK. This is what you have to do. So let me guide you about the mock and the GK booster program. All right, to join the mock program GK booster, log on to manuedu.com website, buy online MBA entrance. Here you can see mock test. So this is what the mock program, where you will be getting the 10 mock test based on the CMAT. Likewise for GK booster, go back, go to the sectional program. Here you will find GK booster program, 3000 plus question, static, current affairs and business GK you will be getting. Once you join this program, immediately it will get activated and you can start your preparation. So all these program link I have mentioned in the description, kindly check the description. Likewise, if you want to go through all this section, then you can join for the GK booster program. Then you can join us for the CMAT turbo program, which will take care of your all the section wise videos, mock test, handout, GK booster, everything will be there. So guys, in next remaining days, focus on your CMAT exam very well. उसके बाद last जो exam है अपने पास है CET का exam. Okay, so CET के through you will be getting the all the MBA colleges in Maharashtra. So with regards to CET also, we have launched crash course program. Live class को लेके you can contact our team on this number. 24, 25th and 26th of June is your exam date. Date out हो गई है. And form filling भी चालू हो गया है. 7th of April is the last date. तो अगर अभी तक form fill नहीं किया हुआ है, kindly fill your application form. With regards to the form filling, we have made the complete form filling video. उसको देख लो, कोई mistake नहीं करना है. And then fill the application form. And to join us for the classroom coaching, if you are Mumbai based, then Dadar Borivali Vasai, you can visit. All the details I have mentioned in the description, you can check the description. These are the complete curriculum for your preparation. All the very best for CMAT 2022 and CET 2022. Thank you.